CompuHost Computerized Karaoke Hosting Solution is a registered trademark of Envision Software Solutions, and I am in no way affiliated with Envision Software Solutions. In this first clip, I want to give you an overview of all the windows you see here on the CompuHost program. All right, I just want to give everybody a quick overview so we know what we're doing in the following clips. Right here is the performer rotation window. This window is going to be used for setting up your rotation of your singers and keeping them in an orderly fashion and being able to tell them everything from what time they signed up to what time their next performance is. Down here in the lower left-hand corner, this is a great box for your equalizer for keeping your sound tip-top shape. You have other things here that are kind of fun, especially your filler tunes. This is a great feature from eliminating the old dreaded dead air that you might find in karaoke shows. So that's a great, great feature to have. Up here is the selected performer song query, which gets you your singer's information. It lets you know what songs they're singing. It even gives you a history of songs they sung in the past. Down here is your control center. This is where you're going to run your karaoke show from either filler music to karaoke performer. And here on the right is another cool feature is your karaoke player. It will do everything from key changes to tempo changes. And another cool feature is it has this window in here that lets you, the KJ, see all the lyrics that are playing while a song is going on. Also, I just want to bring up the evaluation screen that I'm going to be using for this video. This is a screen we're going to be using just to show you what your outgoing screen or your television monitors should have.